I visited one amazing dog sanctuary where pups can get the proper care and training that they'll need to find a forever family. Take a look.
Hey everybody, we're out here in Alverta, California, and we are at a very special place called Homeward Bound. I'm joined by Jody Jones. She is the president and co-founder. Tell us what Homeward Bound is.
Homeward Bound is a safe place, a halfway house for golden retrievers that need a new home for whatever reason, and they come to us for all different reasons. People can't keep them due to divorce, due to moving, due to job change, allergies with the kids, all sorts of reasons they come to us.
So this place is like a safe haven for golden retrievers.
Yes.
How did it come about and how long have you been doing this?
We've been out here almost 20 years now, and we started Homeward Bound when our dog, our one-year-old Chelsea, was hit by a car, and the vets told us she wasn't gonna make it. And I had to call my husband to come say goodbye to her, and he said, if you make it, we'll take care of Goldens forever. And she lived to be 14 years old. So it was a promise made, a promise kept.
What has the journey been like? Because you guys have saved quite a few dogs, or rescued, yes.
We've rescued over 9,000 dogs, and every one of them comes to us with a different story, different medical. We get them in, we get them the medical care they need, we get them some training so that they go home a better dog than what they came to us. And then we try to match them up with the right families so that we have success, both on the dog's part and the family's part.
Well, one of the keys to making Homeward Bound so successful is the volunteers.
Absolutely. Could not be done without the volunteers. When we started out, it was about six of us, and it grew to be so much more than that. We've got over 200 volunteers throughout the state.
One of the, I guess, challenges or problems you're finding with the reasons that the dogs are coming is because of training. So that's one thing you really focus on.
Yes. A lot of people will get a puppy, and they'll have fun with the puppy, and by 6 months, they've had it up to here because they've chewed up everything they own.
Yeah, puppies can be tough.
Yes, and so usually we say if you've survived up to 4 years, you made it. But those first 4 years are so much work. Just having people be aware that when you get a puppy, when you get a young dog, take it to training. That is the best investment that you can make in having a wonderful family member.
You choose to spend your time here as a volunteer.
Yeah.
Talk about that.
I've been coming here for 16 years. Now, the first 10 I was working, so it was only the weekends. I used to do a youth lead for the youngsters who were 14 to 18 who wanted to volunteer. Mm-hmm. And then when I retired, well, now I spend about 5 days a week out here.
And volunteers are a key part of Homeward Bound.
Without them, we would not be able to continue because, frankly, there's too much to be done. You can see these 8 acres here take a lot of time and effort, not to mention all the dogs we have.
Part of what you do here is helping to train these dogs.
Yeah, I would say to condition them to help them get over behavioral issues, but give them some basic things that we can help them so when they go home, they're better citizens.
And when it comes to the training, what would you say is the most important things that you can teach?
I would say the two things that we really use a lot here are watch me and sit. And sit is important because if you have a dog sitting, it's not got its front paws on you, which is very important when you have a 50, 60, 70 pound dog. And secondly is watch me, because watch me allows them to focus on you. Dogs can only do one thing at a time. And so frankly, if they're watching you, they can't be looking at another dog and barking, or they can't be going off and chasing the bunny.
And I don't want to leave out Bear. Bear is a rescue that you've taken home.
Yes.
Tell me a little bit about this story.
Bear is 8 years old, and I've had him for 3.5 years. He came to Homeward Bound as a dog that someone turned in. They said he was too big and strong and stubborn. Well, yeah, he's stubborn, and that hasn't changed, but he was a sweet boy. And so I do therapy work with my other golden retriever. And so I got him a little more socialized. I did more training. And Bear now goes to the courthouse, and he assists with children going through custody hearings. He goes to the airport. He goes to schools with autistic children. He does a lot of things to help make people's lives better.
Okay, so show us the two commands.
The two commands that we find most important are watch me. And what we normally do is you can put the dog down or sit, and then you show them a treat. You say, watch me. And the dog goes up and you give him the treat and say, good boy, good boy. And eventually you're gonna stop the treat and say, watch me, good boy. So the dog will automatically look at you. So if there's a dog coming down the street, he's gonna look at you and not look at that dog. And the second command is sit. And when they're sitting, they're not on their hind legs on you. Bear, come on. So all you do is walk into the dog and go sit, sit. Good boy, that's a good boy.
And Jody, on a personal level, what does this do for you? You've been doing it for, you know, 20 years.
I've been doing it for over 20 years, and I can't imagine not doing it. It just, you've got a reason to get up in the morning, and at the end of the day, you just feel like, you know, it's been a good day. We got some kids home. So
awesome.
It's really special.
Such a sweet story. Great work they're doing out there. Make sure to come out to Homeward Bound's Kibble and Bits event. It's this Sunday from 4 to 7 p.m. at the Hagen Oaks Pavilion in Sacramento. Enjoy an evening of fun, friends, great food, wonderful wines, craft beers, and Goldens, of course. For tickets, visit homewardboundgoldens.org. Yeah, great organization to support.
This interview involves commercial content. The products and services featured appear as paid advertising.